Dreaming of owning a place of your own? Maybe a backyard for the dog, even a bigger place to raise the kids? Saving 20% down is tough, but there are options. Many lenders offer first-time homebuyer programs, making it possible to own for as little as 5% down. Let's crunch those numbers. If your dream home is $250,000, at 5%, you'd need to save closer to $12,500. So, ready to buy that first home? Learn more first-time homebuyer tips and use our helpful down payment calculator at NerdWallet.com.